Okay, now look at this cute little thing I got at the Goodwill for 99 cents. I can't believe it. Somebody took a rolling pin and added some little knobs to it for a kitchen towel holder. I have made a couple of these myself, not out of rolling pins, but just using plain pieces of wood and some pretty knobs like this. And this was only 99 cents. I mean, I had to have it. It's so cute. So tell me, what do you think about this, huh?